My name is Stanley Ferguson. I was a guard at Alcatraz from 1933 to 1942. Today, I'm going to give you some insight into one of the more interesting tales in prison history. Over the decades, Alcatraz has seen more than its fair share of daring escape attempts. However, few were as audacious as the one undertaken by four inmates on New Year's Eve, 1933. Thought to be the brainchild of an inmate by the name of Albert Ollinger, the outrageous scheme was as unlikely as it's possible.
You're gonna change anything.
Double points!
Suddenly, we get thrown another little ray of hope. Boom! We never once stop to think if this is a good idea. We just plug it right down.
I could take care of shit myself.
Back from the break, huh?
Revenge. episode is here. The dark and stormy winter skies, and the hapless Arlington met his grisly end, bleeding to death on the cold concrete roof. For their participation in the murder, the three collaborators were sent to death by electric chair. Justice came swiftly. On the morning of January 19, 1934, the execution order was carried out. Thank you.